Hello. What can I do for you? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem. Thank you.
and that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
All right, so what we got? The buyer's people want to keep an eye on this. They're going to guide you from a helicopter. Go out, meet them, and signal you're there with a flare. Then follow the chopper and look out for their signal for where to make the drop. It's simpler than it sounds. Hey, hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
Hey, Johnny, you going to the meeting tonight? Come on, if the 99% don't get off their ass, we'll all be fucked.
Oh. Sure.
Sure.
How's the clubhouse? I heard the stank in those places can be really something. All that sweaty leather. Ugh. Hey, did you see the articles about this one? This bitch is wanted for fraud, embezzlement, a bunch of crazy shit. She bragged about driving a Pegasi through her business rival's window and taking a dump on their desk. She left out the part where she hit a receptionist. Nice PR move there.
If you're going after Bridget Foster, then you need to know there's two things she's famous for. One, her massive freaking mansion. Two, her massive freaking attitude. With charges of fraud, embezzlement, and running over an assistant, she's gonna take some convincing.
job was.
You understand?
Oh my God! Someone
take cover! You got something to say to me? Screw you!
Like such a dick.
Hey, assface! Fucking Franco just got hit!
Check this guy out. He's rolling in Duggan money. Still doesn't stop him committing insurance fraud. Burned down an apartment he was renting out. Burned the tenant's dog with it. Typical Duggan, if you ask me.
All right, there's a bar in town with fraudster Bill Duggan's name on the deed. Used to run a business out back. Was shut down years ago, but word is, there's still plenty of football around there, so color me curious.
ahead, moron! Suck my lead!
Get me the hell out of here! Thank you. I need out of here right now!
I knew that bar was a front for something! That one's a piece of work. Assault, homicide. Got told by my contact that he's feisty. You know, the way a rabid bear might be considered feisty.
I like to think I earned my keep with some thorough researching, but Xavier Freeman's really pissed me off. No family address, no place of residence. All I found is his last location. Not much, but it's a start. Now remember, he's wanted for multiple homicide among other things, so just, you know, watch yourself.
Thank you. Once you've got the target good and secured, head back and we'll get the paperwork done.
You in deep shit now, gangster. Listen, motherfucker, I'm gonna fuck you up. You in deep shit now, gangster. got a problem?
Nobody wants to hear it. I knew that sightseer app would come in handy. What a world we live in, huh? So convenient. A Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Beyond.